हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न ग्रुप टू इन फ्रेंच एंड वी विल लर्न हाउ डू वी आइडेंटिफाई ग्रुप टू. सो वेलकम टू नॉट यस मैम इंग्लिश इंग्लिश. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स दोज हु नीड दिस चैनल. एंड फॉर द फ्रेंच ग्रामर इन प्योरली यू कैन सर्च फ्रेंच टीचर रुचि नॉटियाल टू. So here we will learn how do we conjugate group 2 and how do we identify group 2 verbs. So we start. So I have written subject pronoun in order. As I have already told you many times, the subject pronoun should be in order. And check my previous video where I have already taught what is the meaning of subject pronoun and how do we write it. So I have written subject pronoun in order. And here I have taken finir verb, F-I-N-I-R, which means to finish. So how do we identify group 2? All the group 2 verb will have I-R in the end. This I-R in the end help us to identify that this particular verb belongs to group 2. Now, again, as we have done in group 1, we will cut I-R, not literally. Suppose we have cut this I-R. So whatever the spelling will be left is called radical by the teachers. So what is the spelling? F-I-N has been left. So I have written radical with all subject pronoun. Right? Now with za, now endings are changed. So with za we have I-S. With you we add I-S. With ill on all third person singular, ill on. So with, and the same conjugation come. So I-T we will add. With nu, we will add I-S-S-O-N-S. With wu, we will add I-S-S-E-Z. And with ill, we add I-S-S-E-N-T. And this is called conjugation. Now, the sound will be za fini, I finish, tu fini, you finish, il fini, he finishes, el fini, she finishes, on fini, one finishes, nu finisso, we finish, wu finisse, you finish. Il, el, they finish. Both have same meaning, they. So, they finish. So, there are some other type of group 2 also. And how, and which, now I'm going to explain the second part. P-A-R-T-I-R. I have taken Pakhtir verb, which means to depart, to leave. So, this is again group 2. And how do we identify it? I-R in the end. But here we have some other endings. So, now, if the third last alphabet is T, so I'm repeating the spelling P-A-R-T-I-R. If the third last alphabet is T, then we have different endings. So, suppose we have cut these three alphabets. So, P-A-R will be the radical. So, T-I-R we have removed. So, I have written radical with all the subject pronoun. I'm repeating. If the third last alphabet is T, so we will remove all three, T-I-R, with now, with radical, with za, we add S, with you, we add S, with ill-along, we add T, with nu, we add T-O-N-S, with wu, we add T-E-Z, and with ill, we add T-E-N-T. So, this is another way to conjugate group 2. So, there are two rules for group 2. And one more thing, in group 1, we have only one exception, that is ale verb, to go. Check my previous video, I have explained all the things there. But in group 2, so many exceptions are there. Exceptions means beyond rules, where we cannot put this rule, which I have discussed here. So, many exceptions are there in group 2. So, normally, if you get IR in the end, then you will use this rule. If before IRT is written there, then you will use this index. So thank you, work hard, all the best. And do not forget to subscribe French Teacher Rochi Nautial and Nautial's Ma'am English for English. Thank you.